That's right. And as the intrepid explorer who first discovered this regal rock, I hereby call Dibs.
What? You can't call Dibs.
Oh, so now you don't respect Dibs. What's next? You gonna allow cutsies? Flout the 5-second rule? Step on a crack without any regard for your mother's spinal column?
Not cool, Sonic. Of course I respect Dibs, but you can only call Dibs if you're touching the thing that you desire to dib.
Oh, well, in that case...